My name's David Dedan, and I'm the managing director of the Opera Company of Philadelphia, and I'm going to move the menu over here to the piano. I'm here on behalf of Robert Driver, who is unable to be here because of an illness. And on behalf of the Opera Company and opera lovers in the region, it is a privilege to thank and congratulate the Marian Anderson Historic Society on their work to keep the classical vocal arts alive today through their scholarship program. So thank you. That's where you applaud. I'm going to keep my points brief as I introduce for two reasons. A, you're here really to hear the singers sing. And B, my brevity might expedite the arrival of dinner. And finally, I'd like to first introduce Dr. Laura Ward, who will be our two-pisted orchestra for this part of the evening. And without further ado, we're going to start with a beautiful duet from Lakme with Marian Anderson scholars Paula Newberry, soprano, and Hope Briggs, soprano. Ladies.
Oh,
Next, we have Porgy and Bess, presented to us by Marian Anderson scholars Sequina DuBose and Deandro Simmons, a work that we are producing in February, so looking particularly forward to this one. Please.
Thank you.
open a Rossini from Italian Girl in Algiers. And please help me welcome Marian Anderson scholar, Lucia Bradford, so soprano.
Quasi